Look at that, there's 3 seconds between Pro AI and Expert. Look at that. See that?
Wasting it, really.
Yeah, Perez 7/10 behind, the next one was 3.7 seconds.
Yeah, you check. Good time. Bang your head, son. What have you been banging your head on? Who's on your head?
Oh yeah, oh yeah. I was like, one stop strategy, oh yeah. 25 stops.
We'll be going to track shortly, be aware. Fire her up.
Chris, for fuck's sake, you should be
talking. Saved you, Nash. Saved you.
Chris, that wasn't you. That was fucking terrible. You were fucking close to Nash. You got penalty from that. Fucking lag. I'll give you a fucking lag in the eye.
Trouble in this tall lasso, Cam.
I had a class start until I got rammed up the arse.
Yeah, I think the AI can get in the arse as well. I think it might have been Perez.
The car behind has a drive-through penalty, so don't battle him if he tries to get past.
Been rammed and straight to the back, that's fair. Fuck your first corner, fuck you one of these. Thank you.
think it'll stay dry for the whole race. Officials have enabled DRS. Behind is a second down on you. 1 second.
Finch, you're so quick on that straight, it's actually unreal.
Good DR, curves.
I know, I'd curves and DRS.
I illegally open it. You'll be top 10, that one.
Watch out for the car behind, he's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. The pit window is open, come in this lap. Great work, that's a new fastest lap for the race.
Actually, I'm probably thinking lap 6 of my stop.
I just killed the ball back to the corner and I went through one of the driving poles.
Do you know, I was wondering who that was. I saw that and I was like, someone's run wide.
I can't even look at the dragon ball, but it's a straight up ball.
See, that's all for us. It's a weird place, isn't it?
Remember to pit this lap. At the moment, the gap between you and the car behind is 3 seconds. As you rejoin the track.
No, guys, tyres gone.
Remember to stay inside the white line or we'll get a penalty.
Off, I lost about 1.5 seconds.
You're on the slower tyre, but you're maintaining the gap to the car ahead, so we're very happy. This is good. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs.
Come out in second and third, guys.
What the heck is that?
Yeah.
The front tyres are locking. Try moving the brake balance to the rear.
Ha ha ha.
Yeah.
Oh shit, it's still in Lee mix.
No, I'm beat up.
My mechanics is blast on him.
Only get one that, might as well use it.
The car behind is a full second down on you. The car behind you has been given a drive-through penalty.
Oh, that's fine. That's it. Probably pitted. Come on, you know what he's like on his tyres?
Come on, you've got a sub going down the VRS straight, it's all crashed out.
Not right now. Well, Chris didn't fall from my screen there.
That ramming and that sort of fucking cracking. And
one corner up on this track and you're like down 8 tenths.
Fantastic lap times, you're closing in on the car ahead.
Chris, are you actually fourth?
He's actually been on my screen the whole race, so I'm off him.
disappeared on that one.
Turn it up. Keep it crossed on as well.
Turn it down.
Mate, I got 2 laps out of my plus 1 lap, so yeah.
I've got plus 3.
3 seconds is the gap for you and the next car. 3 seconds.
How'd you get that? That bloody celebrates fuel consumption.
You see, the 18-inch rims on the side are testing.
Not too bad, actually, did it? It looked pretty sweet.
Nice, doesn't it?
It does mean that tyre wear won't be an issue anymore, though, because they'll make them strong.
Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
Yeah, you'll beat me in the pause, and you'll beat me next week, so I'm not here. I won't be here, so. If I remember correctly, Nash is pretty good at India. Not really, it's about 3 seconds. Or a bit more now, because I keep making little mistakes. 3.5, there you go. I'm sure Scuzz is trying to turn up.
Even without Supermax,
yeah, but you got them with Brands, Estoril, the tracks are that in particular. You know. The rest is a potluck, anyone can win that. But Estoril, Brands, and the other one, Emma. I have to admit, I'm gutted to be missing Suzuka. I love that track. It's only 44 laps, I think. It's a 2-minute lap, isn't it? So I think you might get 48, maybe.
Seconds to the next car. Push, push. We'll be right back.
Petrol Night Special.
Get him out of the way for the safety.
Good
one, Gaz. A
congratulations, that's a well-deserved fourth.
Oh, look at his lap time, they're really close.
Yeah, fuck you all.
I'm serious, I'm just about to get to the road.